Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to create tone paper vector Christmas tree in Adobe Illustrator. Please watch entire tutorial. Star tool. Click on Artboard. Points 3. Rotate 180 degree. Increase size of the triangle shape. Fill color R140, G188, D63. Pen tool, shortcut P. Use pen tool to draw tone shape. Draw outer tone shape. Draw different tone inner and outer shape. Draw tone shapes all sides of triangle shapes. Select triangle shape and go to effect menu and stylize and inner glow. Mode multiply. Color R27, G47, B23. Opacity 75%. Blur 19px. Select edge. Set inner tone shape and apply gradient fill color. Outline none. Type liner. Left side gradient slider color R0, G104, B55. Middle side gradient slider color R140, G188, B63. Right side gradient slider color R0, G104, B55. Angle 15 degree. Eyedropper tool shortcut time. Pick gradient color using with eyedropper tool. Gradient tool shortcut G. You can draw gradient manually. Select outer tone shapes and apply gradient color. Left side gradient slider color R153, G153, B153. Middle side gradient slider color R242, G242, B242. You can select gradient slider and drag with Alt key for duplicate gradient slider color. Right side gradient slider color R153, G153, B153. Select shapes and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift control open square bracket. You can edit gradient color locations. Left side location 49.24%. Right side location 63.44%. Use eyedropper tool to pick gradient fill color. You can draw gradient color manually using with gradient tool shortcut G. Select shape and right click and arrange and send to back. Shift control open square bracket. Gradient tool shortcut G. You can draw gradient manually. Angle 20.5 degree. Wrinkle 2. Double click on Wrinkle 2. Width 25 pixel and height 25 pixel. Select shapes and press on edges of the shapes with the Wrinkle tool for tone effect to the shapes. Select shapes and go to effect menu and stylize and drop shadow. Mode multiply. X offset 5 pixel and Y offset 5 pixel. Blur 7 pixel. Opacity 60%. rectangle to shortcut M. Draw horizontal shape. Right click and arrange and send to back. Shift control, open square bracket. Left side gradient slider color R255, G123, B172. Middle gradient slider color R242, G242, B242. Right side gradient slider color R255, G123, B172. Type radial. Angle 90 degree. Aspect ratio 100%. Finally, your beautiful ripped or torn paper Xmas tree is now ready. Please follow steps and it's an easy way to create vector Christmas tree in Adobe Illustrator.
Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.